folks, Draven here. We are back with more Tales of Symphonia. So I'll just skip past there. Headphones turned in a bit. There, right. We were in the Temple of Ice yesterday. We're stuck, aren't we? Let's go back in. Oh, did I? Yeah. How's our health doing? Okay, apart from Sheena's mana. Let's just get past this birdie. Oops. I guess we'll probably need to do that again. yeah. We need it to freeze, didn't we? Hope everybody's fine today. Is that the right way? No, that's not the right way, is it? It's over here, isn't it? So we're trying to get over to that bit. Those pillars have got eyes as well. They're all facing inwards. Compared to... compared to these ones. Oops.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Oh, that's a big snowball.
Are you okay?
No way!
Run to the big.
It looks like it is over.
Yeah, look there. Their eyes are facing different directions. Maybe I should take a note of that. Because that also ties some of those pillars at the back. So this one's pointing. These bottom two are both pointing to the right. The top one there is pointing to the left. So where's the right hand one pointing to? This way. Okay, so I'm pretty sure we'll need that. Right, we need to get... sure, we need to get over to that chest area because it's got like three options. And we've been there once, so. Excuse me, stop coughing to me. I do have a cough. Sweaty in my mouth. So we have to go. Which one do we go from? It's good. I'll go this way. Down. That way. I have no idea. I can't remember how I did it. It's not that. I'm gonna be here all day again. Not enjoying this puzzle. Not sure where I need to be. This is the bit I spent ages on yesterday, wasn't it? Oops. Didn't need to go over. I'm gonna fear to see if I can find a solution for this, because it's taken too long. Especially this early in the morning. I should have probably tried to find something yesterday. My head is still a bit fuzzy. Okay, here we go. Let me push this up onto that screen. Okay, so it is the southernmost path. Need to go right, then up. And left. And down. Right. Ah, look how easy that is. Okay, I'd have been there all day again. Right. Oh, we've got another X-Gem 3. Who needs X-Gem 3? You could really do with one. They are different colours, so I don't know how you know. Speedcast. That's another speedcast. Maybe I should give that to somebody else. Maybe I'll keep it. Right. Okay, here we go. I wrote this down. So... Can we Yeah, we can examine this. Wait, you need to be pointing to the right. You need to be pointing towards me. And you need to be pointing to the left. Cool. So what's this thing for? The answer lies in the place with a view. There must be a clue to opening this door. Alright, okay. Where's this place with a view? Okay, we've already been there. How's our mana? I might actually... Oops. Yep. Get you some mana. Okay, here we go. Right, so we've got a boss fight. Health is so-so. I might actually get Rain to heal us up a little bit. That only uses 20. So it's better using that. Okay, here we go.
You who possess the right of the pact. I am Celsius, one who is bound to Mythos, the hero.
I need to click.
I seek a pact with Celsius. I ask that thou annulst thy pact with Mythos, and establish a new pact with me. You seek a pact with me? How amusing. Let's see if you can handle me.
Okay, here we go. And what's that?
Show me your power. Oh.
Right, we're gonna have to, which she's weak to, at least. Do we go after Fenrir first? Usually do, don't we? No, leave my healer alone.
Ready?
What happened? How am I down on the ground? Oh, so ready. Let's do this. No, didn't. Oh, it did work. I need to back off. Oh, no, didn't make it. Ow. Right, you, Sheena, needs to heal. You, just leave it down. Does that work? Yeah. Two of us are down now. Oh, and our healer's almost dead. I I'm actually going to use one of those going after the raise, aren't I? Like, well, you know. That's a nasty spell. That's a light. We're gonna have to go through that maze again. I think we're gonna have to level up a bit. Or change tactics.
You are not ready, it seems.
Yeah, it doesn't seem that way, does it? Right, let's go level up for a bit. Because that was dreadful. Dreadful. I wonder if we what we're doing just now? Defense. We are boosting our defense up. And our hit points, okay. Alright, we're gonna boost that up. You're already doing defense, that's good. It's evasion. Let's do that one. Right, let's try and get some levels. I need to get back out here, of course. It's usually quite easy, yeah.
50% output should be sufficient.
Okay. Ready? Nurse! Power seal! Power seal! No, I didn't manage to hit the X, I hit the Y. Okay.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
So what level are we all just now? 46. Bessie is quite low. She's got the most hit points though. Oh no, second most. Let's try and get a couple of levels at least. Can I go up and round? Is there anything up this way? I might go back out to the field so we can save as well. I heard one of my cats come home. Hey, Dora. No, don't talk to me, just go straight upstairs.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Is that? I didn't manage to get your raging beast off. They're all throwing snowballs. Which is something. Might have to get Moraine to just concentrate on healing for the boss fight.
You're in for a world of hurt.
What's this dude? An ice warrior. Let's take out the ice warrior. No, let's go for the feather magic first. Not now for the knight, the warrior.
No way! No way! Here we go! Raging beast! That was just warming up.
Again, 400 experience almost. Not bad. Shouldn't take too long to get our level.
More battles?
I thought I'd done the Raging Beast, also not.
Right, don't get in my way.
No, I didn't tell you to do Raging Beast that way.
No way.
Raging Beast.
Take you as well.
Not much of a specimen.
When he snowballs at me.
No way.
Not that many mobs in here, really. We'll go out to the field and we'll see what sort of experience we're getting there.
No way.
He just ran right over me.
No way.
He has not got a great deal. How much health is she got? Normally.
Do not think ill of us.
Wait, let's go out to the field, save. See how much experience we get from a normal battle there.
Not much of a specimen.
Well, not as much, because there's definitely less meat than much.
Alright!
Oh, we got half. It's gonna take a while to level up there. Let's go back in.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Run!
He needs to be able to say something else, doesn't he?
Light photon.
If you're spamming the melee button. How many, 19 of them.
This is gonna be a piece of cake! No way!
No. I gotta get my spell off. Yeah. Use up most of my mana, just...
No way! That's it? How's this getting started?
How are we doing? Well, no battles to get Lloyd up in there.
Just as I expected.
We got our magic lenses back up to 20 there. We have to go back in the cave, aren't we?
You're in for a world of hurt.
Okay.
No way. That wasn't too bad.
Okay, Rain got her level up. So she's 46. Let's see, I want me up at 48 probably. At least. Why is Precious so far behind? So it's mainly because it's just going to be leveling for this first little bit. Since I didn't manage the boss.
This is going to be a piece of cake!
Lobo's the dog. Why is that not working?
No way,
I was trying to get behind it.
Are you kidding me?
I'm so slow at doing the X button if I get thrown back.
Do not bother us.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Right, I'm not doing my spell start with because they always charge you.
Just as I expected. This is gonna be be a piece of cake.
Here we go.
Spirit seal. Force seal. Fire seal. Where did I get the...
Help is on the way. Healing circle.
No way. That was just warming up.
Oh. I don't know if anything spawned. Oh, it does. Okay. I wasn't going to slide down there. I was going to go back in the cave.
50% output should be sufficient.
No way!
Light! Photon!
Raging beast!
Devastation!
Omega Tempest!
Beast!
No way!
Beast! Beast!
Infliction!
Beast!
We won.
No bonus.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Let's get rid of the penguin first.
No! No weapon!
I think they got stunned there, but I'm not sure who it is.
Alright.
Never anything over there. Why do I keep going that way? There's the other bird. Here we go.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
I'll go after the warrior first. Oh, he's facing the wrong way. He's gonna knock back. Sheena got a level up. Why is her mana using it a lot, isn't she? I wonder if we give her the spirit ring rather. Head back into the cave.
This is going to be a piece of cake.
Where's the third one? In the back there. Okay. What's that? What's the
Don't get in my way. Not bad, am I? Reinforcements, huh? Raging you picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Nobody else is helping me with that mob. There's no mobs that way. Sweet.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
No, it's not. Just keep flinging snowballs at me. Oh, that cake coming in.
Healing circle.
Just as I expected.
Have we maxed out on the quills, are we? Shown as red that time.
50% output should be sufficient.
Here we go!
We've no time for silly games.
Oh, Percy, I got a level. Percy's at 44 now. I've almost got my one. Like a little spin at the end.
This is gonna be a piece of cake.
No way. No.
How was that?
No way.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Let's go for this. No, this is birdie. Okay. I'll go for this. The grub.
50% output should be sufficient.
That really fills the blue bar up there. Worth doing that in the boss fight.
It looks like it is over.
Hey, Blue Pen. How are you today? Good to see you. Yeah, that was end of last month, beginning of this month.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Ready? Here we go! Can we go and hit anything? No, goodness. This guy.
Okay.
Let's get through this fight. It was the first half was fine. We did enjoy that. And, we went to Amsterdam for a few days beforehand because we were leaving for there. So we had a couple of days doing our own thing.
It just wasn't your day.
And then we were in on the ship. So we had 2 days in Amsterdam. Then we were on the ship at the weekend, up to Germany. Germany was fine. Oh well, everything's included. I don't. Pizza as much as you like. not sure about hot dogs. I think there was. All the drinks included. All your meals are included. Your room service, your internet. We did
50% output should be sufficient.
Where were we after that? We had Finland, Helsinki, and Finland. And we had Holland and Estonia. And then we were at Visby, which is an island off of Sweden. It's part of Sweden. Just warming up. And then we were in Stockholm. we were meant to be in Stockholm for 2 days. But the ship was having to leave early on the second day due to a storm coming in. It wasn't a tropical, no. It's a Baltic kind of... Baltic cruise. Scandinavian. That's our third one in Europe. Unfortunately, on the... In Stockholm, my partner wasn't feeling too good. Like a cold and that. And then... By the evening, we both weren't feeling great. I did a COVID test and it was positive, so we both had to be tested by the doctor on board. And then both positive, so we had to be quarantined.
You're in for a world of hurt. No way.
So they looked after us well, but we weren't allowed out of our cabin for the last 4 days for the cruise. You just had your room service and your internet and your free films and medicine, and they gave you it all, so. So we didn't get to see Denmark.
This is gonna be a piece of cake! Here we go!
Am I close enough? I am. It's screwed up until that point. I've still got a cough. So,
Over already?
Still not feeling 100%.
Output should be sufficient.
That sword rain really builds up the blue bar. I like that. And it doesn't use a great deal of mana.
That wasn't too bad.
Okay. Getting there. Very slowly, but we're getting there. So how have you been? You've been fine? Press X.
Take.
really bad at not pressing that button either.
Not a bad exercise, was it?
Right, let's go get this penguin down here.
Not much of a specimen.
Here we go!
What's her Sheena's mana doing now? Just keeping up a bit higher. Just trying to level up just now, so
reinforcements, huh?
So there's a boss in there and I didn't launch him. So.
No way.
Surprise, surprise.
Like it is over.
Unfortunately, this penguin is cool. If I could keep them all.
You're in for a world of hurt.
Okay, we've got our free go.
Here we go!
Barrage seal!
Fire seal! This
is a resolution!
What's the resolution of fixed flexion thing do again? Press here. What does that do? Attack. The axe whip draws two moves and blow the enemy away. Okay. That one's quite nice, isn't it? Mass devastation. Can we not do that? Might do that one instead. She hasn't done it much. She's only got photon, isn't she? Oh, Ray, what's that? Countless beams of light around the target. Using a lot of mana up there, but that would be nice to use. Let's use that one instead. Where's the bird? Yeah.
Not much of a specimen.
Oh, she's using Ray there. Right?
No way. Now run. Force seal.
Ready? No way!
She's using Ray now, rather than she? All the time.
Are you okay?
Like that?
First step!
That's that!
Okay, press his max HP is increased. Why? She didn't get a level.
Um.
So she's using that all the time now. She could steal life, couldn't she? Wonder if I use that one instead. What's that one do? Attack a chance of decreasing accuracy for a time. I'm just going to try that one. See. Right, let's go back in.
This is going to be a piece of cake. No way! No!
Devastation!
I was just warming up. This is gonna be a piece of cake.
No way!
Oh no, she's using a photon now. She's using power seal. Serpent seal. Ah, not really snowballs.
Don't get in my way! Don't get in my way!
Oh, it's down. No?
We won.
Hey, MS Paint, good morning. Hope you're doing fine today.
Not much of a specimen.
I'm just trying to level up a bit because I failed with the boss. Just trying to get a bit stronger.
Do not bother us.
A great deal of experience from each of these. It was like 300, it was only like 270. That ray is pretty good since it's an area to experiment. Yeah, not too bad today. A bit tired. Otherwise, okay. I went straight into attacking a boss this morning.
This is gonna be a
piece. Well. Oh, we've got a snowball out again. There we go.
Do not bother us. Fifty % output should be sufficient.
Are you kidding me? Here we go!
Raging beast!
No! Ready? Ready?
Likes using that rain there, so that's good.
I was just warming up.
Oh, right. That's rain. Got her level. She's at 47. That's what we want her at. We still need the other three up another level. Grounded. That's